seu lápis, seu, seu fresh.
Thank you.
Like fresh chicken. Hey, this is your hair. You have to move it back, man. It's blocking the view. The atmosphere.
Okay.
You have to be right.
What?
I'm looking for the zip.
The zip? My dress doesn't have a zip.
Does it have a zip?
It's a peplum gown.
Are we going to now...
Just wait, relax, okay? Let's listen to music.
Music, no problem, as long as it's going to turn you on. Relax now. Rest your head on me.
Okay.
I bring you good news from the Most High. Let me start by asking, that thing you are about to do, is it wrong or is it right? Is it something you will be proud of in the presence of your parents? Is it something you will be proud of?
Sweetheart, forget these people, eh? Forget what they are saying, eh? You know I love you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. Let me just say, see the channel.
What love can be greater than the love of the Most High? Man will tell you they love you because they want to have their way. If he tells you he loves you without meeting your parents, he lies. If he tells you he loves you so you people should, he lies. If he tells you he loves
you... Baby, look, see, let me tell you something. No, I will never lie to you. When the love I have for you is true, there's no lie involved. See, come close, just relax the way you were before. Let's just listen to music so we can be in the mood, eh? Wait, let me put it in this music channel.
Oh, my sister, oh, my daughter, don't do it. It's the trick.
Wait. There's a problem. Hold on, just one second.
Oh,
wait. Don't take your jacket. Just wait.
Oh my God.
Everything is now okay. It's okay now. Yeah, we are safe. Relax. Remove the jacket. Please. Hold on. You know what? Let me go and check who's at the door. Okay. I'll come back now. Don't wait here. I'm coming! Don't be talking. Is it your house? Wait, baby, I'm sorry, I had to. I'm upset. You go remove your jacket and keep your bag.
Let me go with you.
Want to come with me? Okay, come.
I'm coming! Do you want to break the door?
I bring you good news, my brethren.
To my house? To my house? You left the television? You want to frustrate my life, eh? You want to frustrate my life? Baby, calm down.
I bring good news.
Baby, calm down, baby. Calm down. I can handle this. Baby, wait. Calm down. I can handle this.
You
want to follow the man of God? You want to follow the man of God?
You know what? You can bring me down.
You want to follow the man of God? Dog man. You see what you've done?
I can never go down.
All right, basketball get the best facial expressions. Now, one person I know say over the time, even when I grew as comedian, I would try to always learn facial expressions from this guy. Now, one person I really, really respect. Baron's World Entertainment. Bovi and Basket Mouth. Ladies and gentlemen, as it be like this now, don't get our second guest, the original guest at the building. And quickly, I'd like to introduce them. We'll continue with every. Help me make welcome the one, the only, our very guy in the building here, Pepe Nazi.
Yay!
Hello. Yo!
Afana.
Adeza.
G.
Man, I did feel your swag, man. What up?
I did feel your swag too.
Hey, man, you know, see now, there was a VIP, you know, sometimes just go look. Go
all
look.
All black and white.
You know, no. Okay, no, be black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
No, black and white. That one is Califan.
Hey, yeah, of course. You sit down, talk. Now it is. Easy beat. You just a hit these days. I don't know if they worry you. Come on, give your life to somebody. Yo, how they been now?
What's going on?
Man, your prints, man. Your fashion sense, man. But seriously, make I start from there. Your fashion sense.
We won't look African now.
African.
Be like say we just planned this thing.
Yeah, so you come be like say we know.
Some just tell me say be like say this guy go wear native. May I wear native?
You say black native abi. Because yesterday I did on the suit P on the corporate level.
If I no call me.
Yeah.
Be good as you no call me that yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday abi. How far? Right lately say you did onto another particular new track where you don't already lace on ground now. Most of us abi the down low. And it's that be you know, your mama born you and everything. So this one we dey work on now. Wait to me that.
The new one are Kelechi and Adam.
Kelechi and Adam.
Yeah.
Wait to me. What's up with the title Kelechi and Adam?
Kelechi na dance style where we say we learn when we small, when we did our secondary school time. Again, one time where we say everybody as we day class, we get some small boys like that. You know, Kelechi.
Okay.
And Kelechi get as he be get long leg.
Oh, Kelechi get long leg.
He leg long. You can come, they call him Kelechi boy, Kelechi,
okay.
Kelechi.
Okay.
So in that way, I just pick out that particular lyrics and I just turn them into song. And I just trying to push a particular new dance trend.
Okay.
You know,
okay.
As you get this Kelewu, you get the Shoki, you get this Kelechi, and that kind of idea.
Okay.
The video don't almost day ready. People day inside, men day inside.
Men day inside.
Sit down beside us. Day inside.
No, that particular. No, all of us been inside the video.
But it was a fun video. Ogbola was in the video. Nedu did the video.
Yes,
you know
yes,
what I mean?
Yes,
Elenu did the video. It was a big one. So very soon I'll go see him for TV for cool TV.
Very, very soon. We'll expect him any time from now.
Yeah.
But seriously, we hear the gist have been dropped earlier. About the make a no follow you talk about the go on for inside that side. Okay, but for South Korea, you know they talk say they don't legalize adultery for that side. How you reason that matter?
That one person could just come out. Where did they come from? I just go commit adultery.
So that means,
you know what I'm saying? Say, person will check, what is this thing that you have on your shirt? What is all? You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
Where are you coming for money? You know what they always a good doer.
But the reason it's
bad.
But now on both sides, so sure you know.
Yeah,
that but because the woman said, if you don't wake up on her own
for Nigeria, people go to die.
Oh, I don't know.
You're waiting kill him on adultery.
But I'm not sure if you work for this country.
For Nigeria,
I'm not sure if you work for
you. Work. You
because
go
people hot temper, you know.
Because we did very emotional. You understand? We always
tradition
we
and all that.
Tradition, we react to things easily. And you know, there's this thing where we say they call respect and dignity. We know they use and play.
For this side,
so if you use that kind of thing, use person play, say, I go commit adultery. Even boyfriend, girlfriend, you tell them, say, adultery in a war. Not to talk of marriage.
If they say they could commit adultery, that means the person will commit murder.
No murder now.
Now you go end the whole thing.
You could also say all your family members, they don't go like you.
But it's not adultery, man. But seriously, now both ways, this is most times because we'll be men. So the reason is just from the man's side, you get. But the reason is from the woman's side. Imagine you're there, now your wife never come house. Just call you, how far now? Where you day, baby? What's up now? Where you day? Say, man, I day ling one her bed.
And I'm who ha.
You know, I said Adi who ha. You understand? You get?
Man.
But man, that's it. Man. You know if you're up for this country. You know if
you're
up for
work,
this country.
You know go work.
We'll come back to you, my guy, Jerry. Yeah. So now, I did feel your shoes. And the answer, they don't know if you take clothes up in your shoes, but all the chuk-chuk away the shoes.
You know, say, if you walk out for this country, you guys, they will look you, maybe say, they will not imagine you anyhow.
True.
So if I say, do this show, tell them, say, me, put chuk-chuk.
All these chuku-chuku shoes them.
But normally, like, you better be this one.
Hey, LV.
Mm-hmm.
LV.
Designer. This one a designer.
Different ones they do. Different ones they do.
This one that you really
I don't feel, I don't see Louis Vuitton before. But the person we buy, I don't know. You say it's buy like 30-something K. I say you still cheap on the original P. But either way,
we don't say we just match up. Maybe we wear black, you know what I'm saying?
Just to compliment everything. No, but I think I think it is very, very important. See, people where they do entertainment and everything, guys, they come out on the cadre level.
The way you dress, now the way they go address you.
At the end of the day,
so you must look good all the time.
So now, back to your songs and everything.
Yeah.
Music for you. Wait, how music say come for you? How you say? You the smoky boy. I've been saying say you just now. Some people get where inspiration they come. You get easy bit now. If you just work out for street now. One idea of mix for your entire head. Because I mean, like, for some person like me, now for toilet.
Okay.
And for toilet. For toilet.
We are
funny
together.
Yeah, like, I won't be that one, safe.
We are together.
On the toilet ministry team.
We are together. Part.
And they carry bags in the toilet like this, so you all lock up.
You know, sometimes people go
to Vaseline.
You the Chris?
Nah.
Which one be back? Easy bit.
You know, say, this that thing is strange. People go say, what do you think they do inside toilet?
Yes, now.
But they don't understand. See, some people, now when they wake up for morning,
the
thing will come. Some people, not even true dream.
Yes.
Like all those Christian artists, all those gospel artists, now more of two through all those their vision and their prayer and fasting that they get.
Yes.
And some people too in a toilet. Like me, I no good lie.
Toilet.
Sometimes I dey get inspiration from toilet.
Now, but most times because I get like very big bedroom, man. So I always did that. I all lock up.
If you just stay, you go not stay. You go not stay.
No, this Vaseline when you talk, it just come my head.
No, that Vaseline, like, Vaseline, no.
It just work for head. Very stupid, you be like this. All right, I don't know that I'll get Pepe Nazi video we need to just drop at the same time. By the time we come back, me and Pepe Nazi get one game we need to play before every finish. All right, so quickly, we'll drop a video, then from there we'll continue the rest of the show. All right, Pepe Nazi sitting inside the building with a comeback, still on the late night show. Eclectic.